blocks here. It's not about that. Today is all about your sensations. I wish you the best luck for you to feel sensations. Okay, don't be distracted. It's all about your anus, your yoni, your prana, your mudras. It's all about internal stuff. So be very focused on feeling the sensations. And you're going to visualize micro orbits of energy. So micro orbits are like circulos, okay? One will be internal, the other will be external, okay? So I'm going to do one session here. So you can have a belt, because again, it's not about cinch too much. I like to put my hands here on my shin because I'm now going to go all the way deep. So first, you're going to hold the breath all the time. Okay, hold the breath in. So I do inhaling Shakti Sholani.
1, 2, 3. Mola Bandha, Udhyana Bandha.
Exhale. Jalantara Bandha, hold the exhalation. 1, 2, 3, 4. All the bandhas engage. I visualize a circle here. I visualize this circle goes in, these circles go out. And I gotta see the circles. Okay? And then inhaling, and then exhaling out. Lower a little bit, and inhaling again.
1.
Okay, and we do 3 of those without stop, and then we do the other. Okay, so now you gotta press attention in your bandhas, in your mudras, in your drishti. Don't think about stretching. Do less up and here and here. Okay, visualize the circle here. Visualize the circle here.
Okay.